So today's lick of the day is actually not a lick. It's more like a chord progression. And it's the 1-6-2-5 progression in the key of G, but we're playing it a little bit differently. We're using some chords that try to make the thing sound more interesting. So instead of a G, we're using like a G major 9 and, you know, those sorts of substitutions, which technically aren't substitutions. They're just basically playing the chord a different way, giving a different voicing to it. So I'll play you the riff, or the progression, if you will, and then we'll break it down step by step and I'll show you how we did it. It sounded something like this. Alright, so let's get in there and I'll show you how we played that. Okay, so it starts off with a G chord, which is basically I'm barring the second fret all the way across the bottom three strings, and I'm putting my pinky on the fifth fret of the second string. And I'm just picking, like, rolling down, and then 2-3. Now the next chord is E minor 7. So you could play it here, but I'm playing it here. And what that is I'm holding the second string at the third fret. I've got my middle finger holding the top two, and my pinky is holding the fifth fret of the first string. Now, there's an alternate way to hold that. If your finger can't hold the top two, then both at the fourth fret, you'll put these two fingers like that, right? So third fret, fourth fret, and then down here on the fifth fret. You can hold it that way. But I just hold it this way. Sometimes I use that finger. When we started off, we're here. It's easier for me to go there that way. And all I'm doing is the same thing. But now instead of going this way, I'm going this way. So 3-2. Okay, so. And now we're here. And this is an A minor 7 chord. And so the way I'm holding that is I've got my first finger on the fourth string at the second fret. My third finger is on the fourth fret of the third string. And my second finger is on the bottom two strings at the third fret. The picking hand is the same as the G major 9. And so I'm voicing a D7 here, but I'm just walking up this way. So these are both in the second fret, so second string, fourth string. Then it goes to third and fourth fret, same strings, and then fifth fret. So, and the second time I played the G the same way, G9, and the E minor the same way. But A minor 7, I just play open. And then D7, I play up here. So it looks like a G shape, but I'm playing it on the fifth fret, so 5-6-5. So all together it goes. All right, so that's how it goes. All right, folks, so that was the lick of the day, even though it's technically not a lick. Go ahead, leave your comments below. I always appreciate hearing from you guys. Smash that like button if you liked it. As always, if you want to subscribe to the channel, that button next to my head will get you subscribed. And if you like the way I teach, check out my website, hawaiimusicschool.com, where we do a lot of stuff like this, and we go even deeper. All right, guys. Aloha. Thank you for your support.